in the guard. We got our arm bars, our triangles, our omoplatas. There's an old trick that I used to use, you know, many years back. You know, it hasn't been seen really too much. It's kind of a move I made up, you know. You get behind the guy like this, and then what I'm gonna do is, I'm gonna pop my hips and go to an arm bar. It's kind of my patented move that I made up, but if you guys wanna try it, it's pretty simple. You just lock, you pop, pull him back, step over and take your arm bar, just like that. You know, I haven't shown it to any of my students in the past other than, I think I worked with, there's a guy, he trains with Matt Hume, his name's DJ, Demetrius Johnson. I showed it to him, so I don't know if he's ever used it, but he's the only guy that knows it, so now I just want to bring it to you guys, and that way you guys can share this technique that I made up. Okay, thanks a lot, guys. Let's get to work. Ready? One, two, three.